1995, wolves were introduced into Yellowstone National Park, and since then there's been quite a lot of concern about what impacts the wolves may be having on elk.
Scott Creel is an ecologist from Montana State University. His research team spends a lot of time out under the big sky.
We really just want to know how the wolves affect the elk.
It's early summer in Montana. As the field season for studying elk draws to a close, three ecologists head out for a final day of field work.